Okay, I'm from Colombia. I'm chemical engineer, and now I am in the United States to improve my English.
Where in the US are you calling from?
I am Maryland, Bethesda, close
Maryland,
to.
Not far from here in
Yeah,
Washington.
you're close to
That's
us.
right, you could just.
Yeah, I know. I saw the your location that Washington D.C.
Yeah, we're in Washington, D.C.
What do you
Yeah.
do in Bethesda?
I'm here like au pair.
So how do you like taking care of kids?
I like, but in my kids different because my kids are teenagers, so they are in high school, so I don't share a lot of time with them, so I am just the driver.
Oh, it's okay. It gives you more time to yourself.
Yeah, but sometimes it's good, but sometimes it's boring because I need to improve my English. I need to talk with someone, so they are always like playing computer or in their iPod. So when I wanna speak, that is like just a little things, words, and that's all. Yeah.
Well,
Okay.
but the are you picking up any teenage slang that you learned from the kids
From the
you
kids.
watch?
Yeah, I heard some different words. I like what that mean, but more like when they are playing. So I think that they play online with other guys. So they say a lot of expression that sometimes I don't know what.
Do you read a lot? Because that's one recommendation I can give you to help you with your English. Just try to read, whether it's magazines or newspapers, and try to write as well. Because if you're not having conversations on a daily basis, at least you're getting English practice by reading. Even if it's simple books, you know, it doesn't have to be anything scholarly. Just read.
A little bit a day, yeah.
Yeah.
And there's so much
Yeah.
stuff on the internet to li read and listen to together. Captioning, closed captions on YouTube videos. Turn
Yeah,
the.
I know. I like to read the articles in your
Oh,
page
good.
because I can hear the pronunciation and the same way I can read, so it's good.
Oh,
I
that's
like
good.
it.